get back.
Previously on the journey.
You're serious about going pro, you're gonna have to make football your life, you know.
There he is! Only 17 and already achieved what most players never will!
I'm ready! Come on!
I just love playing football. That's all I know how to do.
Good luck on a new season.
Cheers.
Images emerging this morning of Hunter wearing a Real Madrid shirt.
That is not what happened. We've been had.
Michael! You gambled my career just to get back to the big time!
It's not like that!
What's it like then?
Alex, this could be good for you. You could set MLS alight. It's a chance for a new beginning, son.
Hey, man. Welcome to LA.
It's like a different world out here.
I've seen the footage on the TV. A-listers.
Glad you came.
Man, thanks for having me.
Swap shirts after the game?
I will see what I can do.
But you've been playing out of your mind.
Hunter?
Have a good match.
I will.
That goal's been hard to come by, eh, Jimmy boy?
No harder than the first 99.
Don't be thinking you'll be getting it now, my son.
And the corner's floated in. Oh, and it's there! Jim Hunter equalises with his 100th career goal. And what a beauty it was. Left foot volley, caught sweet as a nut. That's one he won't forget in a hurry. And so now, it's 1-1. With Lewis. Not what was required. Well, what a moment that was for Jim Hunter. It's his 100th career goal, and it was certainly a good pass. Oh, he's found a way through. Oh, that's a good ball. Oh, they're in the lead now. That was a very, very good goal. Well, let's just see that again. It was a goal from close range, really. Two-one has opened the game up again, really. With Jones, with Davis. Well, that's a poor ball. You don't give possession away like that. Oh, West Ham on the attack now. And the counter-attack looks on to me. And the play breaks down with an offside decision. Oh, and West Ham have made a mistake. Jones, here's Taylor, here's Robinson, here's Hughes. Yes, the linesman's flag is up there. The referee has seen it and he blows his whistle for offside. Well, as we all know, the beautiful game is always evolving and it looks like we're on the horizon for yet another change. FIFA has announced that for the 1970 World Cup, they're going to introduce red and yellow cards as a weight. Mel Robinson. Oh, that wasn't a bad effort with his header. Jones. And Coventry, they're very loose at the moment. And the shot from way, way out there. Oh, he's missed it. That was well wide of the post. Not good from West Ham. Oh dear, oh dear, he should be doing better there, really. It was a good chance, a poor attempt. Oh, they've cut that out. Brown. Oh, good ball. With Roberts. Robbins. Oh, he's away! Oh, this has got possibilities. Now Hughes. Oh, superb tackle. He had to make it, but he won the ball. And West Ham lose possession here. Yes, they've got possession now with space on the wing. We might need the goalkeeper again here. Oh, he's in here now. Can he keep his composure? Oh, so unlucky. He beat the goalkeeper, but it went past the post. Well, Coventry have lost the ball there. And that's a really good ball. And no chance of a rebound there. West Ham look ominous here. Brown. Here's Lewis, and that's what we've come to see, somebody hitting the back of the net. Well, it's opened up now, hasn't it? 3-1. Now Lewis. Here's Robinson. Here's Robinson. Oh, dear me, that's well over the top. Poor play by Coventry City. Well, there's the final whistle. Disappointing result for Coventry, especially considering how well they played over the first 50 or 60 minutes. But this game will be remembered for Jim Hunter's 100th career goal. What a way to mark the milestone with a cracker of a volley. Thanks for joining us here. We hope to see you again next time.
entertaining match this has been, and a little bit of football history as well. Who will forget Jim Hunter's incredible 100th career goal?
I can't believe they played football on the telly back in the Stone Ages.
Hey, I tell you what, Grandad was a proper player.
Can't even get a rise out of you.
See ya. You'll be my Einstein, my new.